serving you, taking up too much space, and needs to be removed from your lovely, lovely energy. You are definitely something special, something beautiful, and something worthy. And sometimes when we let things go, we need to just cut it. Something, and you just have to sever the ties. Sometimes it's people, sometimes it's habits, sometimes it's ways of thinking. It just makes me think so much about my own personal growth here on the channel, and just where I was energetically when the channel began to where I am now. I feel like I'm a cute little girl there. Share your experience with me, and it's just so lovely and loving to know that what I spend my time doing is actually helping someone in whatever way, whether it's relaxing or more of a spiritual or healing path. It gives my life a lot of purpose, and I really appreciate that. Everything from people viewing videos Reiki practitioners. It's just really, really lovely. And I want to share just my gratitude and my Patreons too. We're new and we're small, but we're mighty. Something that you want to let go, that you want to release, no longer serves you. Don't need to hold on to it. How are you all enjoying this Virgo energy? Virgo is very, very interesting because it gives a sense of order, but because its astrological opposite is Pisces, Virgos always have at their core this kind of intuitive way of understanding order. So when things are very Pisces, you just get it. It's just very psychic. It's very like, oh, hit you in the face. When it's Virgo, things come to you with more of a physical thing. Like you'll hear something jarring or something will be right in your physical face to remember to do something, but it's all still very energetic. So shout out to all my Virgo babies, or if you have Virgo in your chart, my midheaven is in Virgo, so I feel y'all. Just let go of the past. trying to do. Okay. I want you to ask your higher self, connecting with your lineage, how can I release the unhealthy toxic patterns? Okay, whatever comes up there, I want you to just work with that. I'm going to be using Apache tears. Just work with that. Just connect with yourself. Some habits that work for you, and I don't want you to Except. some stuff. That's gonna be okay. Letting go of the past stuff. Anything that no longer serves you. Removing that from the experience as a whole and accepting your greatness, okay? let's go.